Hello everyone, it's me again.
Much better, isn't it?
I think I'm getting tanned a little bit in Hainan. And last time, I had some fruit whose seeds were brought back from the outer space. I can still feel the taste in my mouth. And this time, let me bring you to Meteorological Station here. And let's see how the station monitors the weather.
这冲的是氢气。对对，冲氢气。
那我们这个每天放几次？现在任务期间的话就是两次，然后平时的话就是一次，就是正面观测一次，每天的这个例行观测一次。那它这个数据我们怎么能收回来？它是上面有一个探问仪，上有一个天线，然后有那个它的那个雷达的信号，频率信号，通过频率信号，然后就接收它的就是距离或者然后它的高度，然后经过然后。
数据处理器，然后进行处理，然后就出来它的风向、风速、温度、湿度，然后气压。哦，好，来，这边是，这边好的，这边是，一，对，对，它这边嘛。
它这是一直在往上走吗？是的，你看这里有个高度，咱们现在大概七六零到一万四千米的样子了。哦，对。
Probably it's already exploded, but yeah, probably let me check the weather balloons. Maybe we can learn more about that. Let me see. Okay, so they're also called sounding balloons because they collect soundings of the atmosphere, including ambient temperature, atmospheric pressure, humidity, and wind speed and patterns. And a package of instruments on the weather balloon is called a radio sonde, and earliest radio sondes appeared in the 1930s in the former Soviet Union. That's good to know. So for region designations for rocket launches, it is vital. So that is very interesting. I think that is for today. Bye-bye.